Welcome back. Here we are with an operation on Corson. Gonna be an air RV running the original P-51. And there goes my guns, shooting of their own accord again. This thing overheats faster than my mom. See if I can make a big two half loops, like an S instead of a full loop. Speed. Figure out how to actually fight other planes without dying like a noob. Oh. that wasn't so bad. Now I've got to keep this guy from taking height advantage of me. Is he gonna drop down on me? Let's see. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Got one kill, and I died. Now how does that work? He literally bumped down and then his gears finally opened. DBJ, good plane. I don't know if I'd want to fly it realistic. It's super fun and arcade. Just happened. Bad news for this guy. That's how it goes. Oh look, he's got some chemtrails. P-51, last guy left. It's alright, buddy, just get in there, shoot all the airplanes, take out all the ground targets. You got this. He's gonna terrorize this guy. He is. Oh, he disappeared. Yep, we got one guy left. I have several. Oh, and that's the match. If you've watched this far, I appreciate you. I hope you have a good day and you don't let anything get you down. If you're playing this game, remember, it's supposed to have fun, not just pad people's pockets. The world seems to have lost sight of the purpose for everything, and they don't even hide anymore that their only care is profit. It used to be when people were being provided a service, the service actually meant something. But not anymore. So we'll fight that by having a good time anyway. See you on the next one.